pure, uncut film.
He got my name out there, but it didn't give me no money. You know what I mean? Didn't get me paid. You know what I mean? It got him paid. Definitely, I know that. You know, not me.
Cuando el día se convierte en noche, guachan las chispas que vuelan del coche. Little Rob es un loco de, thought I was done, fuck no, I won't let it go. See, I made you what you want, puto, and everybody knows. I'm finna hide what's so obvious. Without Little Rob around, homeboy, you ain't got nobody against. You're fucking fraudulent, you lost your common sense. Not just a little bit, but all of it. Heard you got an album coming out and said, what you calling it? Featuring Little Rob, that way you sell one, motherfucker. Check the barcodes, the one that stands, or you ain't got.
Well, Rob has a lot of talent because he's a cool dude. You know, the last couple of years he's been getting fucked. He hasn't seen penny one of anything that's coming. You know, and I know he's made a lot of money because I look at the figures every day. You know, I've seen the sound scans and I know what goes on. I know how much money Rob should have made, but you know, he didn't see it. Millions. There's millions of dollars made.
I put my trust in somebody down here and it just didn't happen. You know what I mean? He started selling my CDs along with his with the same barcodes. And they say you scan one of mine, it comes up his. You know what I mean? That's how fraud it gets. You know what I mean? That's how fake people are. They ain't got no confidence in themselves to be able to make it themselves.
I had the same exact barcode on like all my albums on the streets because I have a real distribution deal which they don't really allow you to have their same codes to sell on the street because then people can return them and get your money back. So what we did was they said I couldn't even put a code. But if you don't put a code, they'll consider them phony CDs on like the RIA, which is like the FBI thing of CDs. They take all bootlegger CDs. And if you don't have a barcode, it's considered a bootleg, which people don't know about.
Don't buy anything that says Little Rob and Low Profile put together. Or you can buy Low Profile if you want, just as long as Little Rob's name's not on it. Little Rob doesn't see any of that money, and he should be.
I broke off from royalty after all this you know, all this bullshit was going on. You know, I had some problems with some dudes down here, you know what I mean? Because I didn't want my name nowhere around this certain other person, you know? And he went ahead and did that. I don't know, he thought it was funny. He thought he could talk to me in a bitchy kind of way, like he could talk to me like that, you know, that ain't gonna fly, you know what I mean? Not with me, so, you know, that was pretty much it. Then I started finding out everything else about the barcode situation and, you know, the way he would talk about me and bring up things, you know, behind my back, you know what I mean? The way a punk would do it.
There's no computers at the swap meets. No matter if you have a code or not, they can't sound scan shit. So that code didn't even fucking matter. What matters is what I manufactured. You know, he didn't want to check out the paperwork that I manufactured. It's open to anybody. Like I was explaining to you, there's a code on every CD. You can know exactly what anyone pressed.
You know, I would bother Royalty for a long time. You know, let's put out my album. Can't Keep a Good Night Down. That was supposed to come out almost 2 years ago. I would bother him, you know, let's put it out. And for some reason, it never was happening, you know. And Can't Keep a Good Night Down. And I went down there and I busted some lyrics over tracks, you know. But they were practiced, you know what I mean? They were practiced. I was messing around. You know, he kept those, you know what I mean? You know, so when I leave, he decides to put it out at the same time I'm trying to progress, you know what I mean? Trying to hold me down. Exactly what the title of that album is, Can't Keep a Good Man Down. Can't Keep a Good Man Down is the one he's putting out, but that's the fraudulent one, you know? But it's not royalties. I don't like to say it's royalties. It's fucking mine. You know, that's just someone trying to steal it and sell it and make the money off me. No, that's all right. You know, we'll see who has the last laugh, and I definitely won't stop until I win.
Hey, Lil Rob, check yourself, fool. You ain't shit, homie. You know what I mean? Your whole motherfucking career. Check the sound. You know what, homie? Without me, you'll never sound like you. I took you by the hand and guide you through. Signature records ran by dumb fucks. Gang banging in the mall, homie. What the fuck? Fucking phony ass lame, homie. Low pro motherfucking gangsters, homie. What you gonna do, homie, when I catch you motherfucking slipping? What you gonna do, homie? The fuck you gonna do, homie?
Cuando el día se convierte en noche, guacha las chispas que vuelan del coche. Little Rob es un locote, thought I was done, fuck no, I won't let it go. See, I made you what you are, putos, and everybody knows. Don't try to hide what's so obvious. Without Little Rob around, homeboy, you ain't got no audience. You're fucking fraudulent, you lost your common sense. Not just a little bit, but all of it. Heard you got an album coming out, puto, what you calling it? Featuring Little Rob, that way you sell some motherfucker. Check the barcodes, the one that scanned, but you ain't got those. Cause the wrong mind, you crossed the wrong line. I'm an earthquake ready to happen, and you're standing on my fucking fault line. Got some bullets in the car, should do some damage to your cartilage. Día de tu muerte, silent like your birthday. Cause you won't shoot, shit, you bought that shit just for a sound prop. Click, click, that's all you hear is click, click, and no shot. Somebody call the cops. You fucking swine. Rather have my pride than run and hide. Thought you were a gangster, thought you knew the rules. There's a fork up in your road, puto, which one you gonna choose? Whichever way it is, guaranteed you're gonna lose. And I know you move before you make it, leaving you confused. How in the fuck do I know what I do? It's not that hard to find out info, cause no one likes you. Everybody that I talk to wants to see your downfall. Knocking you out left and right, and I'm boxing southpaw. You run cause you're a rat, not cause you're an outlaw. I just can't get over it, you couldn't be more of a bitch. Say nobody likes me, shit, I don't like nobody. They're a bunch of backstabbers, not to mention whack rappers. Where's all the real homeboys at? I don't see none. Did you cut your ponytail, puto, so you can be one? Fat motherfucker. Somebody call the cops. Cause it'll rock or stop. Somebody call the cops. Cause it'll rock or stop. Somebody call the cops. Never was a homie, you are what you eat. Full of fucking baloney though, your name is Tony. You're not Tony Montana, don't get brave like Atlanta. Won't exist just like Santa. I'm not even worried about what you might do. I'll be waiting with the German MG42, and that's some heavy artillery. You think you're killing me, I know you're fucking feeling me. It's out of scared, puto, let the fucking war begin. I guarantee that I won't stop until I fucking win. Smiling faces, sometimes they don't tell the truth. Smiling faces tell lies, and I've got proof. The proof is you. What you gonna do when your cover's blown and your stupid fat ass is sitting all alone? And karma comes to get ya. Karma's just a bitch just like you. You have no fucking clue what I can do to you. Somebody call the cops. Cause little rock won't stop. Somebody call the cops. Cause little rock won't stop. Somebody call the cops.
This city of mine, what? Got motherfuckers running like at Santana High. So don't try, what? Using my name for your fame. Mad cause a youngster got a lock on the game. What a shame, what a shame. You ain't the gangster that you claim to be. If you really ballin', why the fuck you wanna hate on me? Low pro what? Homie, I'm a gangster. Meet you part crazy motherfucker, quick to bank you and shake you with an ice pick. Cause this fat motherfucker came to half a whole album off my old shit. It's cold shit, old shit. But homie, fuck I'ma let this poor fat fuck make a duck. So don't get it twisted, what? Thinking that he owns something. Shadow presents the mayhem click, cost me enough. All I wanted was a little bit of weed money, that flip of key money. Then you wanna talk funny. From the youngest to the oldest, hottest to the coldest, from the rugged to the boldest, I'm the sickest and you know this. I make a motherfucker fold when I throw this shit at ya. From the youngest to the oldest, hottest to the coldest, from the rugged to the boldest, I'm the sickest and you know this. I make a motherfucker fold when I throw this shit at ya.
You say that you're this, you say you got that, then homie cock your strap and show me where your heart's at. Where's the tricky spark that blunt and let these motherfuckers know? We can have a gunfight or we could go toe to toe. No furious pumped in this young south side. San Diego ride, shit's getting tighter. Two step aside, it's between me and him. Anybody wanna trip, then it's us against them. That's the way men handle it. Can you hang? I put in work with real soldiers. Faggot, you like to phone bang. You know the name, Mr. Shadow, all up in this. Being nosy quick, you need to mind your own business. I got your name at the top of the list for being a bitch and running your lips like it ain't shit. You get hit in the ribs with the club. Well, you ain't a G in the street, you get no love. From the youngest to the oldest, hottest to the coldest, from the rugged to the boldest, I'm the sickest and you know this. I make a motherfucker fold when I throw this shit at ya. From the youngest to the oldest, hottest to the coldest, from the rugged to the boldest, I'm the sickest and you know this. I make a motherfucker fold when I throw this shit at ya.
Already let the world know what about the acting, yapping. Now we gotta talk about your rap. You say that you're worldwide, coast to coast. Boo, I'm still the same as they requested my motion. So one day I'm post bay, scared of a sale, cause you know that they'll dish it for the stories you tell. How you riding in them lolos, hanging out with cholos, banging puffin' dodo when really you're rolling solo. You talk a lot of shit but you never do nothing. Bitch, you gotta have a loaded clip to start dumping. Got your heart pumping, skipping a beat. You diabetic motherfucker, you ain't fucking with me. I stay heated, heated, not guilty is what I pleaded. You call the Compton album cause my name is what you needed. So be it, before you need it, quit. Stop it, talking out your neck on the phone whooping shit.
From the youngest to the oldest, hottest to the coldest, from the rugged to the boldest, I'm the sickest and you know this. I make a motherfucker fold when I throw this shit at ya. From the youngest to the oldest, hottest to the coldest, from the rugged to the boldest, I'm the sickest and you know this. I make a motherfucker fold when I throw this shit at ya.
Fuck royalty, and whenever he stands for fuck low bro, Atlanta, now you're shooting Pornorama. What the fuck you doing, you're 6'5" faggot? You want some of this, come stand, fool, you'll never get respect. You've always been a bitch since the first day that I met you. For what happened in Brawley, you was running like the trolley. You was fucking nervous, talking that I don't deserve this. But I don't give a fuck, I'ma bring hostile disturbance. Cause I'm sick up in the game, maintain to be the dopest. I'm the motherfucking locust, royal diss, you're fucking hopeless. Your style's fucking pathetic, fat pig, you're diabetic. If I catch that ass slipping, best to call a paramedic. Motherfucker, use a lot, probably the type that'll call the cops. You ain't never been a gangster, on the streets you get no props.
Cuando el día se convierte en noche, guachan las chispas que vuelan del coche. Little Rob es un locote. Thought I was done, fuck no, I won't let it go. See, I made you what you are, puto, and everybody knows. Don't try to hide what's so obvious. Without Little Rob around, homeboy, you ain't got nobody in. You're fucking fraudulent, you lost your common sense. Not just a little bit, but all of it. Heard you got an album coming out and saying, what you calling it? Featuring Little Rob, that way you sell one, motherfucker. Check the barcodes, the one that stand, or you ain't got those. To the wrong mind, you crossed the wrong line. I'm an earthquake ready to happen, and you're standing on the fucking fault line. Got some bullets in the cartridge, do some damage to your cartilage. Via de tu muerte, silent like your cuete. Cause you won't shoot, shit, you bought that shit just for a sound prop. Click, click, that's all you hear is click, click, and no shots.
Fat boy, for you,
fucker. Yeah.
You want another verse, huh?
Yeah.
I just got another fucking quick verse. Watch out.
Hey fat boy, you dropped something. A fucking dime, you fucking swine. I'd rather have my pride than run and hide. I thought you were a gangster, I thought you knew the rules. And there's a fork up in your bowl to say which one you're gonna choose. Whichever way it is, guaranteed you're gonna lose. I know your move before you make it, leaving you confused. How in the fuck do I know what I do? It's not that hard to find out info when no one likes you. Everybody that I talk to wants to see your downfall. Knocking you out left and right in a boxing southpaw. You run cause you're a rat, not cause you're run outlaw. I just can't get over it, you couldn't be more of a bitch.
For you. That's it.
Yeah, get down, little bro. Little Rob, make the wicked shit with you tonight, huh?
That's right. Come back with something, fucker. Well, you ride it.